All right, guys. So, what I see when I'm talking about vacuum sealing flour, sugar, salt, hey, don't use an O2 absorber. Don't do that. It'll turn into a brick. Well, you vacuum seal it and everything because it lasts 25 year plus on life. This is 99 cents. This is a grater. You can get many tips of cheese graters and stuff, and it shaves it down just fine. Vacuum sealing your food is a very smart thing. Yes, it might turn into a brick. This grades it right down. Think outside the box, guys. Talk to y'all later.